You see, the object of this act is that the present status quo can't continue. And the present status quo is that not much was moving. And therefore, a paralysis in the name of autonomy is detrimental to the economy itself. And therefore, that really requires to be broken.